internet. It is 7:56 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. Now, today the weather looks good, so I'm gonna ride again. So today the plan is to ride to Vienna, which is 320 kilometers from here. And I'm really looking forward to reach Vienna because I'm gonna meet up with my friends, with Peter and Claudia that I met in Myanmar. I have one video that I'm riding with them. It's called Ride with Roads Up. So it's somewhere in my Myanmar series. And they're back in Vienna, so I'm gonna visit them and stay with them for a couple of days. So I'm really looking forward to that. So yeah, I'll be crossing into Austria today. 320 kilometers, so it will be a long day, I think. I'll try to find a few back roads, but I will also do some highway. I think from now on you will notice that I'm speeding up my riding a little bit. Now I feel like now I'm in Slovenia, and tomorrow or today if I ride into Austria, I'm really entering expensive Europe. So it's expensive. This part of Europe I've already been many times, so it's just a little less interesting for me. So I don't really feel like taking a lot of time and exploring everything, because yeah, this just kind of feels like Holland's backyard. Don't tell anybody I said that. No, but yeah, it's like I'm almost back in the Netherlands now, and I've been away for a year now, and I'm just looking forward to seeing everybody again and spend some time in the Netherlands. I'll be preparing for my next trip, so don't worry, there's only gonna be a small break and then new videos are already gonna start, because my next trip will be Patagonia to Alaska, and I'll start with that in maybe 2 months or something. So it's gonna be very soon that the adventure continues, but I need a little bit of a break and I want to see everybody again and eat some Dutch cheese and all of that. So that's kind of the reason, I mean, I'm so close now that I don't feel like lingering around and exploring Germany or something like that. So anyway, that's a long talk. I'll show you on the map where I am now. I am now here, just in Slovenia. So Slovenia runs from here to here. This is Slovenia, now here. And Vienna is over here. So I'm gonna ride to in Slovenia to Maribor, cross the border, and then I think I am gonna ride like some back roads around here, and then the last bit catch the highway here onto Vienna. All right, so breakfast is included, but they don't serve it here. I just have to ride up that hill, and there is a deer farm there, and there they serve the breakfast. So we'll see. I'm gonna bring Basanti and everything, because then after breakfast I can leave immediately. So this is what I'm having, but I might go for round two after this, because I also saw some desserts and apfelstrudel, and it's a little bit early for apfelstrudel, but well, actually there's always time for apfelstrudel, so but first round one. Look at that. I think why not have some dessert for breakfast. You only live once. So that breakfast was an excellent day, excellent way to start the day. And the sky is blue, the sun is shining. It's a beautiful day. So let's go to Vienna. Cute little town, eh? Very nice.
welcome to Austria. And basically also welcome to a Europe without borders. As you can see, there was not really a border. You can just ride on if you don't look too suspicious. Anyway, it's also quite a bit colder now and the weather is changing again. So I'm actually gonna put on my warm jacket because it's actually really quite cold. And Vienna is 230 kilometers from here. So it's all going to plan. I just went off the main highway. That's like extremely boring. So I think I'll be riding on roads like these, which are still quite busy. But okay, a little bit better than the highway. So yeah, change jacket. All right then, let's go. You cannot ride up more, so you have to walk. And I'm not much of a walker in my full gear. So I'll just see if I can. Yeah, I'll just ride on down here and then back to the road. It looks pretty cool though. I just really like seeing all the Austrian houses. I really love them, all the different colors. There's a lot of yellow houses and I saw blue houses and pink houses. It's really nice. Yeah, yeah, it's cool to be in Austria. Till 12. Closed. Okay, well, then I have to find another place. It's just 6 minutes too late for this place. Oh, it happens. Let's go somewhere else. Lunch is some ham and cheese toast with ketchup, and I had a cappuccino. It's great. This is not really a restaurant, it's more a cafe. So she said I can make you a snack. Sounds like that's fine. It is now 12:30, so still plenty of time. But I will soon head to the highway. The last bit to Vienna I'm just gonna do on the highway. It's gonna be a lot faster, and there's not so much else to see anyway, I think. So from here, after I finish this, I'll just ride back on this small road to the highway, and then nap, blast straight to Vienna and see my friends. So, but yeah, lunch first.
Okay, let's go. That's their bike! I recognize it.
So now I'm in the apartment of Peter and Claudia. Claudia is at work, so she's not here, but Peter is here.
Hi.
And look, he is actually baking something really nice. They're apricots.
No, apricots.
Apricots, yes. Very nice.
If there are so important guests, we have to do something special.
Yeah, so really nice. So nice. I'll show you a little bit of the apartment. I'll be staying here in the living room. They're gonna convert that into a bed for me. So that's really nice. So now we're gonna have some freshly baked apricots and something to drink. And then we're gonna go to a party from a friend of Peter. So I'm sure I'm gonna enjoy my stay here in Vienna. I'm gonna stay a couple of days. So I'm really looking forward. So that was it for today. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.